Mom, I don't understand why you always say you are overstimulated.